Hey Zach, this is a video I was talking about. So I got everything connected to the battery, the connectors, the MOSFET right there. And the trigger seems to be loose when I press it. See, it's all connected to the battery. Nothing happens. It's in full auto, the selector plate. And this thing right here, which is a cutoff lever, I believe, it's supposed to move by very little press, but I can't seem to move it. And with a little force, it's really hard to move it. I don't know what to do. So, and I've also removed the other side of the piece thingy. I don't know what that's called. And also right here is the bushing I was talking about with the JB Weld. For some reason it came off. And there it is. And yeah, can't get it to work. It's plugged in and everything. Alright.